Defier DS. The Defier DS has a nice comfortable ride with a super foam midsole cushioning unit, nice stability feature from the active cradle that wraps all the way around the heel. You have an Aosta 7 outsole and a herringbone tread pattern. It does come with a 6-month durability guarantee. And for you toe draggers, there's a nice built-up toe bumper with DuraWrap on the toe. Let's go ahead and check in with those playtesters to see what they thought. And first up, we're gonna check in with Rachel, who's new to our playtest team. So Rachel, what are your thoughts on this Defier DS?
I really like this model. I found that there was really good toe durability because I am a toe dragger, and so that was a huge impact to liking the shoe, as well as I found there was good ankle support. So I have a tendency to roll my ankles, and that was really helpful, as well as the traction was great. I did find there was a small break-in period, but after that, the shoe was really comfortable, and I really enjoyed it.
And did you wear this primarily on hard courts?
Yeah, primarily on hard courts.
And next up, we're here with Myrna, who has been a member of our team for a while now, but new to the video. So Myrna, what are your thoughts on this K-Swiss?
Well, I found the Defier to be extremely durable, very comfortable, a nice wide toe box if you have a wide foot like I do. A lot of reinforcement around the toe if you're a toe dragger. Mm-hmm. One of the drawbacks I found though, Tiffany, was I couldn't fit my orthotic in here comfortably. So as far as the perks, it's got a lot going for it, but I just could not fit my orthotic in.
And how was it though with the standard, because I do believe you have a high arch, how was the support?
I have a high arch, support's great, but when I play long matches, I prefer to use the orthotics.
I too was part of this playtest, and like Rachel, I did find that there was a bit of a break-in period for me. At first, I felt like I was sliding a little bit within the shoe, but as I settled into the shoe, the cushioning molded to my foot, and I didn't find that the sliding was so much of an issue, and it was always comfortable. The standout feature for me on the shoe was the durability. I do drag my toe, but the DuraWrap was plenty durable. And the durability guarantee, I really don't think I'll be needing it on this shoe. Really just outstanding durability. One thing that was a little bit of a drawback for me was that when I was playing long matches, it did feel like it was a bit warm to me. So this is a shoe that I found that was great on the court, but once I was done playing, I really just took it off and changed my socks and into a more cooler, more ventilated pair of shoes. But overall, Defier DS is great for that hard court competitive player. Not all of our playtesters were able to make it out today for the video, so we do recommend you check out the review at our website, tenniswarehouse.com, and also check out customer feedback while you're there. And that wraps it up for this edition of the review. Thanks for watching.